Kirk Richardson is the CEO and Chief Nursing Officer of Bronson South Haven Hospital. Construction is underway on the new Bronson South Haven Hospital campus. Kirk, bring us up to date on progress.
We're currently in the process of preparing the ground and getting the foundation set for our new 52,000 square foot facility. It's a two-story hospital, and it's going to be an exciting year for us as we watch the $22 million hospital take shape.
So what's the scope of the project?
We're going to see over 40 building trades companies and about 1,000-plus tradespeople involved in building the new hospital.
Why a new hospital? Why not just remodel the old one?
Actually, we did our due diligence examining the possibility of retaining the current hospital and revamping the infrastructure, the heating and cooling systems to address our facilities need. But the truth is that the cost of trying to update the current hospital and alleviate some of the current issues would exceed the cost that we're incurring to build a new hospital. Building the new hospital will actually reduce our costs going forward. This design is going to minimize the waste in a number of areas. Physically, the new hospital will reduce our energy costs. The new hospital, through design and materials, will actually be much more energy efficient than the old hospital. From the materials used to the equipment that will be heating and cooling the new hospital, and it's overall designed to create a much more energy efficient, environmentally friendly building that just wasn't possible with our current facility.
So how will the services at the new hospital differ from what you're doing now?
We're going to have the same services that we currently have in the existing building right now. We'll have a 14-bed emergency department. There's going to be an 8-bed inpatient unit. We're going to have all the current diagnostics and lab tests that we do today.
Now, the new hospital will face Blue Star Highway, is that correct?
Yes, that's correct. It's going to face Blue Star Highway, and the emergency department is going to be located in closer proximity to the heliport.
So will I still be able to come in from the Bailey side?
Yes, there will be a drive going through that will connect when we're finished.
Tell me about the welcoming entrance at the new hospital. What should we expect entering the new facility?
You're going to have an easy access on Blue Star Highway. We're going to have a nice welcoming canopy that you'll be able to pull under as you enter the facility. We're also going to put some ice melt in the cement under the canopy, so we're not going to have to deal with putting salt down in the winter conditions, so it's going to be a lot cleaner and drier entering into the new facility.
How long do you think this will all take?
We will complete the project by December of 2020. Right now, we're a month ahead of schedule, which is a good thing in Michigan. Looking forward to wrapping it up by a year from this December.
Sounds great. So how can the community stay on top of what's happening on the project?
You can look at the Bronson website, and they'll keep updating that throughout this year to keep you posted on how we're coming on the project.
And that's, of course, bronsonhealth.com. Thanks to Kirk Richardson, Chief Operating Officer, Chief Nursing Officer, Bronson South Haven Hospital. Excited to see the emergence of our beautiful new Bronson South Haven Hospital campus.